Wells Fargo will be closing more than 400 of its branches by the end of 2018. Locations have not yet been announced. There are more than 130 Wells Fargo banks here in the state of Alabama. Fourth quarter financial statements released last week show that the number of checking accounts opened in their banks in December fell by 30%. The bank will be making closures nationwide.